No sour lemonade here. Beyonce and Jay-Z are still going strong, and ET has the details on their affectionate date night as Mama Tina Knowles gives her take on lemonade. A source tells ET the couple looked, quote, lovey-dovey during their night out with Blue Ivy, and were even holding hands as they walked in and out of Mamo Restaurant in New York City. The source adds, they looked really happy to be out all together. I know I promise. Last week, a source close to the couple told ET that they are better than ever, despite all the Becky with the good hair drama. Meanwhile, B's mom, Miss Tina, is spilling the tea about her daughter's visual album to Houston's KTRK.
People make it all about the, you know, the cheating and betrayal. Yes, that's a part of it because that is something that you have to heal from, but the overall film, if you really listen to the poetry, it's one of hope and redemption.
Jay-Z is reportedly working on an album himself, but we're told he has no reason to tell his side of the Lemonade saga. Becky lives another day.